Ichiro Honda, the director, and Kiji Tsuburaya, the special effects director. But many feel that there should be a fourth Godfather, actually five, you would include Akira Fukube, the composer. But definitely the third or fourth Godfather should be Mr. Nakajima, who first wore the Godzilla suit in the 1954 original, and for years up until 1972, he was the main man in most of the Daikaiju Aiga movies produced by Toho Studios. Mr. Nakajima started out as an actor and stuntman, and continued to play Godzilla, as well as King Kong and King Kong Escapes. Rodan in the original Rodan. And Gyla in War of the Gargantuas. Varan, or Baran, I guess you pronounce it. And then Volgara and Mothra, amongst many others. He played Godzilla in 12 features. And Monsters in 26 movies, additionally to TV appearances. His skills as a suit actor became so important that he gained additional responsibility of becoming a choreographer of Titanic monster battles in Toho's monster movies. Mr. Nakajima was born on New Year's Day in 1929 in Yamagata, Japan. And began, as I mentioned earlier, as a stuntman as well as an actor. First off, I would like to mention, how many of you are familiar with the Rondo Hatton Classic Horror Awards? We have a little campaign going to get Mr. Nakajima inducted into the Monster Kid Hall of Fame with the Rondo Awards. And it's a write-in vote. It's category number 35. And we would appreciate if you write in, go to www.rondoaward.com and write in Mr. Nakajima on the ballot for Monster Kid Hall of Fame. We'd really appreciate it. The award, if you're not familiar, is named after Rondo Hatton, who was a character actor in several Universal movies of the 1940s. Okay, now let's get to the questioning here. Okay, first off, I'd like to start off with a quick overview of Mr. Nakajima's life. His aspirations as a career and how he became a stuntman and actor.
King Kong sasesuru toki ni wadada no aeka kara toho made nihon made kite itadaite de owner desu ne owner ga 2人 ikimashita.
So the first time when the King Kong was first filmed, there were two people who are the owner of the film production. What's the name of that? So when I was first approached by those two owners of this film production, I lost the name of that name. The film production. So when I was first approached to appear in the Godzilla movie, it was approached by the Toho Films. The first question they had posed to me was that why you are appearing in Toho movie instead of the Hollywood productions. Now, my point of the Hollywood movie was it was a worldwide, globally famous, you know, when it comes to Hollywood, I thought it would be a worldwide, a very famous production. So I was really, I was a little interested. However, I was told no by my film company because there is another position or role that they already had had been scheduled to appear. I asked her to make her wish open.
What was your first movie?
だからね、二人やんないとできない。 たぐらいあるってダメです。
So him, after 5 meters of walk or a run, and he kind of collapsed.
でも50メーターぐらいあるダメ。わしらが。
Okay, so but when it was my turn and I was able to run 10 meters and then I didn't collapse like the other guy did. So as a result of the test or test, I was offered by Mr. Tsuburaya, I think it's the name of the producer, to appear in the Godzilla movie continuously.
Movie の場合は映画の場合ね、強いものが勝つ、弱いのはダメ。
When it comes to movie, this is the deal. A strong man wins, weak man loses.
だから次の作品、ゴジラの逆襲の時は、お前はゴジラをやれ。
So for the next movie, they have planned, which is the Revenge of Godzilla. I was asked to play Godzilla. And then Mr. Tezuka was asked to play Angulas. Is that how you say it? Angulas? So when you look at the movie script, you know, and then the difference between the script or an action film process for the A class actor and B class actor, you know, actually it's more of a hard work for A class actors because they've got to film over a period and there's more numerous cuts for them.
Small.
So it actually has a number of cut is a lot less for I would say less popular actor in class.
Don't
you think it's really interesting? So in the world of filmmaking, there are substantial differences between the one that is good and the one that is not as good.
だから強い人は
最後まで
ロングまでずーっと
行くわけ。So strong, strong,
弱いのは持たない。だからどんな作品でもうんと出る人と出ない人。お前はワンカットしかやらないということはワンカットできない。
So some actors only get only one cut, and some get more than one cut.
自分が強くなるためには何をするか。
So the question here is that what do you have to do to become a strong actor?
そのためには自分で勉強しなきゃいけない。
And the key, in order to be a strong and demanded actor, you need to study.
撮影現場で寝てる人いる。
There are some actors who are taking naps during the film.
そういう人は最後まで続かない。
Those are the ones who never make it to the end.
だから映画というのは厳しいですよ。
So what I would like to tell you is that filmmaking is a challenging job.
一番ね、望むのは日本 の, 俳優さんはね、やはりハリウッドかなんかで仕事をしたいんです。
So, I see a lot of Japanese actors and actresses who would like to make it to Hollywood, and many of them wish so.
なんでかというと、アメリカの映画、ムービーはマーケットが広いんです。
The reason why is because Hollywood, the market of the Hollywood. Movies are a lot bigger than Japanese movie It's a Small World.
The 俳優さんというのはやっぱり広いところでやりたいわけですね。
And it's normal for any aspiring actors to dream and wish to make it big.
もっと大きなこうそのオープンのできる俳優さんになりたいわけですね。
They all wish and dream to become a big name, make a big name in Hollywood.
だからあの渡辺謙さんとか前は偉いですよね。
So you may have heard of the guy's name, Ken Watanabe. So he's the one of he's one that I respect.
今度アメリカ版ゴジラに
出るわけですね。Appear in the Hollywood produced version of Godzilla for the next film.
私の大好きなあの水根敏郎という人がいます。
There is this man, Mifune Toshiro. Toshiro Mifune.
チャンバラで強い、あの要するにアクションの前の
俳優。He's an action star, well-known actor in a samurai.
だから彼はあのアメリカ映画にも出てますよ。
You will find him appearing in some of the US, I would say, Hollywood, maybe US movies.
で、もう帰ってきて、あの僕に言うのはね、ムービーの方がギャラが多い。
What he tells me is that you make more money.
俺の方が少ない。Why?
Okay, getting back to Godzilla, there's a scene in which both suit actors appear as one was a newspaper editor, Mr. Tezuka, and Mr. Nakajima played a reporter. And we have a still of that.
Seven Samurai, Mr. Nakajima's on the far away.
あの最初モンスター以外、侵略者
前も顔を見せたいだろう。
I was asked, maybe it's time that you want to show your face to the world.
監督からね。
So the producer just, suggested that, you know, I will show my face.
スモールだか、だけども、ちょっとやってくんないかと。
But it's such a little small footage, but maybe something that you can give a try this time.
それで、これで我慢してくれと。
Yeah, unfortunately that scene was cut out of the U.S. Edited version with Raymond Burr. But if you get the Japanese version, it'll be right in there. We had it on the disc, but I don't know, we had a little malfunction. This one here is from H-Man, but in the editor says it there.
Okay. アメリカ版被爆者の多分やるでしょう。まあ東方被爆者。
So the guy who played reporter in American version, Raymond Burr, actually came to visit me at Toho production.
彼やる。
Toho。
アクションでどういうふうにするのかと教えてくれと言われてね。
So he came first to me for my advice, how to act, you know, as an action star. He's very honest and very honest. I would remember his honest attitude.
In fact, the location, the studio in Los Angeles where Raymond Burr filmed this scene, we have a plaque. There's a plaque that's mounted on a location by the studio where Raymond Burr filmed his scenes that they inserted. Is now an elementary school. And there's a plaque to Godzilla, King of the Monsters on the main entrance. That was the American.
So actually, we made a movie called King, Revenge of King Kong in Japan.
Right. Okay, before that came King Kong vs. Godzilla in 1963, or 62 in Japan. It was released here in 1963. And do you have any particular memories of that production?
Japan, so don't go to Hollywood.
Jason.
So the story, so that offer also good.
あの時オーケーしていただければ、今でもハリウッドにいます。
Now looking back, if I would have said yes to that offer, I would be in Hollywood today.
In 1956, you appeared as Rodan or Radon in Japan. What are the differences in acting as Godzilla and Rodan?
Radon ってのは空を飛ぶわけでしょ。
Radon, as you know, flies in the air, right?
だから Radon に乗るっていうのかな、手術にしてね、お前やってみるか。俺も若いしね、度胸があるし、やってみようと。で、ぎゅーっと飛んだんですよ。
So I was really young and I was up for challenge and it didn't scare me a bit, so I
flew.
So I was being suspended, as you know.
Now, why are you suspended? Why are
you suspended?
Thank you. でも全部アクションは思いに任すから、お前がやれと。
All the script that required an action move, it's up to you, you make it the way you want it.
ただし失敗したら、お前の責任だと。
However, if you fail, you take the responsibility.
だから責任を押し付けるわけね。
So, I was forced to、be responsible for my actions.
だからそれができなかったらお前はダメよ。
If you are, if you can do that and you're good, but if you can't, you're no good.
だから俺は一生懸命その勉強したわけ。
Now, I wanted to be responsible, so I worked very hard.
誰でもね、お前はダメだと言いたくね、言われたくないんですよ。
You know, I think if anybody, any of you don't want somebody to tell you that you are no good.
だから一生懸命。
And you want to prove that you're good. That's the reason why we work hard and to prove it.
よし、お前に任せてよかったと思わせる。
You know, you want them to tell you, hey, I was right that I let you take responsibility.
そういうことだ。
You did your own things.
Okay.
だから、スマイさんが尋ねるまで。お願いご自分ずっとやったら
So, as long as Mr. Tsurai, the producer, was alive, I was the only person who played Godzilla.
Okay.
In 1960, Mr. Nakajima played Mothra in larval form.It was a pretty large suit, and it was before they switched to do more smaller mechanical caterpillars. Back in 1960, you wore the 1960. You played the larval form of Mothra. He was in the suit, could he tell us about what it was like playing the larval author? I understand there was more than one person inside the suit.
Mothra ってのはね、機械だよ。だからね、僕は人間である。また一つの怪獣であるということで、僕の物体とその機械の物体と合わせるわけ。
So I am a human and I'm an actor as well as a monster. So there is a mechanical side of it and my, you know, action side of it.
で、同じアクションになるとこっちが人間ならばいいけど。お前はまずいから、ダメだよ。言いたい。言えないわけ。こっちに来たいから。
You know, okay, so, you know, the great harmony or, was required in the movement of the mechanical side and in the human side. So that was the challenge.
気持ちが通じないわけ。
The challenge was that, you know, a human versus a machine, and then machines do not understand what we're thinking.
Then, これに合わせていくのが私なんです。
So, I am the person who is accommodating to the machine.
これに教師を合わせていくのが私だと、ね、相手は言ってもわからない機械だから、うん、お前らたち 違うんだよ。
Yeah.